know where to find us if you change your mind.
This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennand, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Hey now, what business you got here? Keep it moving. I've had enough of you.
you in the dirt, you bastard!
Thank you.